What a night. Today is Saturday, 6:45 a.m. We had like 5 inches of rain. But look at that. Everything is perfect. This is the one for our sitting area. Even the ground is dry. I'm gonna go catch a walleye. Jody, how would you like to have some thick walleye fillets for lunch? Saturday, almost about noon. We finally got our fire going. It took a long time. Hard work. But we got some brats on there. Having a couple lemons and waters. And we're gonna start to keep a few fish today. I got a really cool stringer. See that rope? That rope goes right on down to the lake. Tied to the stringer is walleye and a bass. And we just started fishing. All we're doing is fishing with a fishing rod like this and a bobber really close to shore. That's it. Lemon and Crystal Light mixed with lake water. Tastes good. Look at this nice little table I got here, made out of a rock. Perfect. Good. We just heard some thunder and we threw the tarp up real fast. Guessed it, it's time for some shore lunch fried fish. On the first side of some smallmouth bass and walleyes. We caught them right offshore.
I think it needs more butter. You're apparently not watching it.
Hey, you're on film. Don't critique my cooking. But you're doing great.